I've had failures ere this fiasco. Yet for the most, my record has been a scroll of success. Long, if somewhat thin. My role most glorious, thou mayest know, played many seasons ago in mythic smoke. Most likely you know me now, a pasteboard joke. Renounced, retarded, and even before the deal, most oft discarded.
Straight poker, right? Let's get the bug out of the dick.
Now pardon, gentle czar, if I affront thee with rank complaint of recent calamity, and ponder pages I cannot turn back. And if I stand a wounded jack or worst, and on the subject am a special cursed, pardon, I've failed this course before.
Of course it comes across, across, like it would fly. Indeed, it must. Today, I tell you that way. We say we live today. Oh, hurry up, we hurry up, we must prevent that crime. Oh, hurry up, we'll get there in the nick of time. We don't even care to be there, we don't got no care to see there. We're gonna be way away tonight. No, I don't know. No. Yes, I think so too. It's a coach. No, it's a moat. Once more the hordes invaded the western coast. But, I'll say, it could, it would, it should, it could. We wanna be there. We wanna be there in the time. We're gonna be there in plenty of time. We're gonna make it all in line. No, I say, unless there's a problem in the kerosene, or unless there's water in the gasoline, how this fair affects me, because I am going. No, if you keep the air, or else me, I see.
Probably through the barn is probably the easiest way.
Why rip our crop on a barbed wire? What can you find up here?
Now we need is 500 of them L's.
The motor's looking a little tired.
It's Santa in charge.
World War II, flying over.
Fan belts are in good shape.
All right, good news. We won't have to replace the fan belt.
Yeah.
She's showing a little cord there on the right rear outside, yes.
I think that's the drive shaft falling on the floor, too.
I think that's the exhaust. I think that thing dangling that's down, that's just the exhaust. We could always fix that, too.
Oh, we can fix anything.
The paint's a little rough. She's showing a little bit of body rot up there along the roof line.
Yeah. This is the back porch?
This is the back porch. The back porch needs new plywood.
It does. It looks like it does.
She might need a tail light lens or two.
Well, we see it's still got heart. Look at it, it's still got lots of heart. See the heart?
Well, we know for a fact the roof needs some fixing. She needs a bit of glass work.
This is a science project. For Mr. Science, with my 20 years of range.
Well, I see this side is down to bare metal.
Oh, she wanted her. No, be careful there, man.
I know. I mean, it's hopeless, you guys.
No, it's not. Now, the interior needs a little help. I don't know that I walk around in there just kind of. It might fall right through. I'd be careful how I walk. The interior paint is in pretty bad shape. All the peeling on the roof. She needs a steering wheel. Needs some transmission repair and some engine repair. Definitely needs engine, probably an engine.
It's a new seat.
Yes, it does.
It's a new seat.
Definitely needs a seat.
You get tired from having got the Walton.
You don't have any rub on your back or anything. Rub on the buns.
I think the worst of the interior steel is right around the windshield, all this dashboard stuff. A lot of labor hours.
Yeah.
Just a lot of time, a lot of labor hours. The grill definitely needs fixing.
Is it still driving?
No, it hasn't run
in
many.
Yeah, I'm a body man too. I'll fix it if he wants me to.
Okay, let's have a professional body man's opinion.
A lot of fabricating to do, a lot of pieces to replace.
Is he thinking about getting it back on the road?
Well, what we're thinking of doing is a museum restoration.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Man. Who's planning on this restoration?
Well, that remains to be seen. The Smithsonian wants it when it's done.
This set the blazed the path.
Exactly. This is the item. It's the real thing. You know, you couldn't pawn something else off on the Smithsonian as being another bus, kind of like the real thing.
The fantasies in the old days.
No, I don't think it's bad. I mean, you know, there's a lot to do, but hell, I know there's a lot to do.
Well, yeah, but we'll end up with the same. We'll have twin buses that will be the same.
This time. Yeah, Joe, this may be the real thing, all right, but I sure wouldn't mind finding a good ringer. See one out there.
get the first paint on the yellow bus that's been primed. We have today Miss Alicia, and Miss Alicia here is going to throw the first egg on the bus. Are you going to want to do that? Very good. Okay.
Is this exciting,
yeah.
Alicia?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
It is very exciting, isn't it? Okay.
Have you ever thrown paint on a bus before?
Have you?
Yeah.
You have. When did you do it before?
Again.
Again. All right. That's the best time to do it. It's first before and then again.
Patience. We're losing him.
We're losing patience.
All over.
What color is that, Alicia?
It's
definite red. You see, we're probably there. Keep opening that.
It's
that
red.
Up.
It's what?
Red.
Oh, red.
Here, let's take off the coat first. So you don't get it.
Warm up. Wet. Batter up.
Okay, batter up.
Batter up.
Go ahead. Okay. You're ready.
Throw it hard.
Real hard.
Hard as you can, right there.
The bus that is known as a symbol of the 60s is headed for the Smithsonian.
Pleasant Hill author Ken Kesey revamped the bus 26 years ago. And during its time on the open roads of America, the bus has carried Kesey and his band of Merry Pranksters from coast to coast.
In the fields southeast of Eugene, the attitude is easy. A gentle wind blows, the cows graze, and a bus, symbolizing the attitude of an entire generation, rolls out of the garage. Author Ken Kesey is the spiritual leader who sits atop this vessel. It's the same bus Kesey and his band of Merry Pranksters used to crusade across the country during the early 60s. The opulent paint job and neon beanbags are perfect illustrations of the people and the ideals to which they aspire.
And while these Merry Pranksters have had their share of trouble with the law, the good humor aboard has been there since the beginning in 1964.
Move on to weather. Cora is filling in for Joseph Calbreth, who is off, and nice weekend for a bus ride, perhaps.
Well, part of it's going to be nice. And
what do you think now?
I think that we've got to get that old bus stashed real damn quick before the rains hit and before somebody comes along and sees it.
And takes more pictures.
So
are you're really going to continue to perpetrate the fact that this is the old bus?
Ask Maggie now, how many lassies are there? There's only one lassie.
Yes. One Rin-Tin-Tin.
One Rin-Tin-Tin. One Enterprise.
Yeah, one Marilyn Monroe.
Yes, we got to hide this.
Okay, well, let's go. Let's take and get rid of that old bus completely.
We're going to run into the swamp right
bus.
Now.
Into the swamp.
Into the swamp.
To the swamp. A yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, we all live in
it. It'd be easy to hook in there.
They're right in there in his nose, nostril with your camera.
If you can. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, go to the road.
Across the bridge there, Babs.
Now let's go see if we can get that ringer running.
No kick, no whip, no bip. We ain't getting the hit we need, boys.
Sin City one time with the original bus. If we did it once, I think we can get away with it again.
Okay.
We're older now.
Down this direction, and then that way we can follow the same old route.
That's right.
We can go back through Wickia. We can pick it up at Wickia where we left it off.
Mm-hmm. And then Phoenix, Houston.
Drop off, start naked.
Pick up Leary.
Going off this way. Let's see what it's like over here.
No. Oh, the Great Plains. Let's skip the Great Plains this time. Yeah, let's condense.
And then, right, scoot right on up here to Washington, D.C., where the Smithsonian is. It's right about there.
Good. It has a big green square right in there, and that's where the bus will be, hanging from the ceiling, along with the space capsule.
The road.
Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
Oh, woman, don't treat me so mean. You're the meanest old woman that I've ever seen. I guess if you say so, I'll have to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back
the
no
desert.
More, no more, no more.
Look for the low sign. Something that could pop up from the earth. Something connected so there will be a direction. Something that comes forth, appears, shows a way.
Now, baby, listen, baby, don't you treat me this way, cause I'll be back on my feet someday.
Don't care if you do, cause it's understood. You ain't got no money, you just ain't no good.
Well, I guess if you say so, I'll have to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
Well,
don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Don't you come back no more.
I didn't understand
you.
Oh, now, baby, please.
Don't you come back no more.
What you trying to do to
don't
me?
Don't come back no more.
Oh, don't make me like that,
please. Ah, now we search for a good spot, a dry earth spot, rising from a true desire, something connected with true value, as reflects the earth's purity, as that rising from the sand.
He got it. Look how many times he got it.
It's those good bullets.
Well, it was. Good thing you traded for a few of those bullets.
What did you find?
Rat tracks.
Viper. He's a dirty viper. He's viping. Viping the whole bus.
Further. Here comes the bus, Ken. Yeah, ew. Further.
Hey! Ken, how are you?
Hey! We have arrived!
Oh, Ken, I've got that.
Who's out in the hood there?
Sparrow.
Hi, how are
quite yet. Well,
somebody else is saying about the bus.
We made it.
Bill Walton is now walking around. He's got two fused ankles. He can't jump, but he can sure fly.
Hey, how you doing? Good.
Hello.
Walking?
Hi.
No, I'm on
crutches. Yeah. Nice contrast with yours.
It's one of those great moments when you intersect and renew and revive and review and all that. Yeah, I'm very happy to be here.
But isn't that a bad looking little dude?
Ocean, yeah. Right. Cool.
Yeah. He's got Cassidy's nose on him.
Yeah, he's here to have a good time, and he's got his butterfly net with
three nuts in it.
All right.
And those three nuts are traveling all
the way. Yeah. Further.
Grabbing stars in the center of luminous, radiant, nuclear oven stars. It's green, and they're diamonds. Hey.
Yeah, you know, when you got a cathedral that's made real well, when a nun whispers in the back pew there, the thing goes boom, 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 boom. It comes back just right, and you hear it clearly.
Echoes,
and we're getting a nice reverb off the 60s right now.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
It's really clear and clean and sweet and without
a lot of the bullshit has been stripped
away. I'll give you your own matches.
We don't have that. First of all, we don't have that nasty war.
I want to know if your guys are piecers.
Piecers?
Yeah.
The hell's a piecer?
People with long hip hairs, smokes pot and shit and stuff like that. It's tapey.
Tribal piecers,
huh? No, it's like beliefs and it's like no kind of clothes that you wear, real dye and stuff.
Don't you guys?
No nukes. Yeah, I don't like war.
No mines up here.
They like flowers and they don't like war and stuff.
Are you peachers?
No.
I guess.
Oh, yeah.
See you guys.
Those kids on skateboards are, boy, that's the new youth counterculture in many cities. The young people that their job is to not buy the adult dream but to do something better, the adult nightmare. And skateboarders as a group are... represent the best of the free frontier. They're out there skating along.
These kids want to know if we're piecers.
I don't. They do. I did not. I swear. I did.
You look like a troublemaker.
I did. I am. I'm not. I'm not. I'm the troublemaker.
I swear. I'm not. I'm not, really. Don't hurt me.
But, see, I think what it is, really, is that it's, Swan kept saying, last night, but we're not doing anything wrong. That is not the point. The point is not whether we're not doing anything right or doing anything wrong. The point is getting away with what we're getting away with. We want to keep getting away with it.
Right.
Let's get
I mean,
away
whether
with
it's right
now.
Or wrong, it doesn't
matter.
You
want to get away with something
now?
We are getting away with
something. We will get away with more.
Everything we're doing is legal.
Yeah.
Let's do something illegal.
Well, now, wait a second. I think we're probably doing some illegal stuff.
Why? Because I want to get away with it.
But,
geez. Why, that's just true.
I want to just exert my right as a teenage girl to just do what I love you.
Come on over and check it out. We're peacers. We don't beat people up.
And this is how many years it did take you to build?
They wanted to know if we were piecers.
I didn't.
We were what?
Piecers.
I didn't.
That was a new one on me, too.
No,
we've been called a lot of things, but piecers?
Well, they usually drive around like these. What do they call you?
We're the Merry Pranksters.
Merry Pranksters?
Yeah.
No, we're the Merry Pranksters.
That's not insulting.
No, Merry Pranksters.
Maybe. It's not insulting.
Daddy, come, look out! Stay on an even keel!
What? I'm gonna go.
Where?
I'm going to bed.
Where are you going?
I'm going to bed, too. It's time.
Yeah,
we're
going to have a hard day.
day's work tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
No, no. Yeah, but hard day's fun.
Uh-huh. It's just pretty barbaric to be warring over a little land.
Only a last-minute move by Saddam himself can prevent bloodshed. Steve Handelsman has the latest on that.
Anti-war demonstrators paraded in front of the White House tonight while the president waited inside for some hopeful sign from Saddam. None came. The last move by the Iraqi dictator was this morning. His rubber-stamped parliament copied the U.S. Congress and voted an Iraqi okay for war. Members swore solidarity with Saddam and said Iraqis will fight.
All of them are believers, and they were ready to die in order to defend their country and their principles.
Hey, where's Swan at?
Got a basket.
Good evening, I'm your tour guide. We have the lovely Sands Motel over here to the left, featuring pretty women and plenty of ways that you can lose your money. Because here in Reno, you can have as much fun as you want and eat cheap breakfasts all the time, 24 hours a day. As a matter of fact, you can even see Willie Nelson if you're lucky about it. But that's gonna cost you. So you keep in mind that here in Reno, we can have a great time and we want you to come and drop a coin in the slot. Drop a couple coins in the slot. Drop 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 10, 15 coins in the slot. You could walk away with a Lamborghini. You could walk away with a Porsche Cabriolet. And you could... You could... Oh!
These places, your hands are covered with the filthy lucre. The lucre itself is gone, but the filthiness of the lucre remains on the hands. So the first thing we have to do when we come back here is wash your hands.
Wash your hands, sanitize, and sterilize.
And then we have to wash our minds. Wash our minds free from the thought of ever winning.
I want to ask, has anybody seen any sin yet?
As I was saying, here in Sin City, people are moving around very rapidly. They're trying to get everything done all the time and win as much money as they can, and they think that if they will get the money in that machine often enough and quick enough, that they will win eventually. They don't care how much they've already put in there. It's a matter of you've got to back your losses.
That's
consistently. Consistently backing your losses.
Hey, look, it's her. You can sniff that scent all the way from Colorado.
Come on, you can't bet. It's the time. It's got to shake your nerves, man. It's going to be there. Man, it's been ringing. I know, and it's all been called.
American love a winner.
Two more cards.
I gave you more.
I got more coins. What's everybody else got?
I would describe that report as bovine scatology.
This is a seven-card stud.
Yes.
Low spade in the hole is wild. It's low spade in the hole wild. It's got a name I can't remember.
Just 2 hours ago, Allied Air Forces began an attack on military targets in Iraq and Kuwait. These attacks continue as I speak.
our solar pod.
We got one more of the cards to go.
These guys are hackers, right?
I wounded with three hands, and I've been cheating them right from the roof.
They've been hanging up here. They're electronic stuff.
That's the deal.
Hey, Chick.
This game is...
Hey, Hunter, where are you going?
Too many cards got wild cards.
Yes, I'm in.
Pickle Annie, turn one over. You gotta be...
Storm front. Getting close to home, what more could this crew want? We want clear skies, 73 degrees. We just left the oven, now we're back in the breeze. Driving on further into a storm front.
Our cleansing. Oh, return now, vagrants. Let us resume. Earth will wash us clean. The depths left us foul, full of sulfurous fumes, skin like grime, minds of grudge. The ablution will suffice for now. Ah, blessed rest. Washed clean. Now, seek further. Never such depths so dastardly plumb that fortune may not smile again. Seek that smile. Go now.
Rain is falling, the windshield wiper's slapping. Where is Roy? I hope that he's not napping. Driving on further into a rain cloud.
Mothers and fathers of America, let this be a further lesson to you.
Further
lesson.
Further,
if you further. Are ever to maintain a home over your family, never
further,
let them
further,
go to Las Vegas.
Further.
Respect their music. Do not let them imbibe and chemical. Especially, don't drink your gambling
gamble. Your money will go farther if you do not drink your drinking gamble gamble.
We
made it. No major breakdowns, and we're back here for the next show, Dawson. And we're geeking to whatever freaking we're rocking and rolling. One more class. I remember when rock was young. Me and Susie had so much fun. But it had to keep it strong. And an old coat shed, and a place of my own. But the future I never got.
I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you. I have no regrets, yeah, I'll tie up my chest. I'll never forget what it's like to be in debt. Been stabbed in the back bed, I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. So fight and fight. I'm a human being. Cover them with tattoos so you can't see. Knew it from the start, you had problems with me. And the things I could be, I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains,
dead end.
To find a backstage pass, searching for Robbie. Robbie is the man.
That's Robbie.
That's it.
We gotta get a picture of that.
We're here. Yeah. Kill him. You got him. He's down. He's down for the count. He's out. Not out. He's not out. He's down.
Enemy of the people.
Mike, are you around this today?
Hey, man, how are
you doing? Good. I heard you had a great show in Vegas. Got everything jacked up.
Yeah. We booked the same night. Somebody's
got to do it. All right. Bueno.
You. Hey,
Swagger.
Steve,
how
you doing?
Hey, man.
Hey, Swanee, how you doing?
Marshmallow people.
My friend. Yeah. NBA.
Should not our artifact be on tour for all to enjoy? Think of the children. Should not we keep the bus? For life is a parade.
Something strange is happening. Speeding up now.
Funny, a submarine remarkably like our own.
It's uncanny.
There's someone in it, look.
I'm a bit waving.
It's a group of powers.
Superpowers. Bring it back. Maybe we're submarine crew? There's only two of us. Well, then I would suggest that the only Miller submarine is none other than ourselves.
Going backwards.
In time.
Look at Ringo.
Steer clear.
Steer clear.
Yes, steer clear.
Yes, steer.
It's a movie.
Oh,
we should get a good right in here.
Where are you? Get
the horn for the echo effect. Get it out, get it out. How's the Fosdex doing?
We got about 30% left, Captain.
Is it playing now?
Right, come on, it's all up the sea of green. The sea of holes into the sea of green. I'm ready.
Burden, Isodine. I think we're near the sea of green.
Hey, wouldn't that be our friend? Booby, where are you?
Gather the senses. Where are the senses? Your sense of loyalty to country and to flag and to Smithsonian, to the space shuttle and apple pie. Start anew. Continue.